part of Gale.
And I'm Keith Zarber, and I play the part of Lendl.
And we're in Almost Maine, and our vignette is called Getting It Back. And it's about a woman who has finally, I think, is fed up, and she's going to bring all her love back to her man and basically give him an ultimatum. And it's kind of either, you know, marry me now or I'm leaving, and it's that kind of an idea.
Yeah, it's about a guy who is just completely complacent and is in his knowledge of her need for a relationship or moving the relationship forward.
You're not going to tell us how it comes out, right?
Absolutely not.
No, there's no way. Okay. It comes out great, though.
It's a play with a lot of actors, but it's small vignettes.
Sure.
Everything is two people, right?
Yes, everything has two people. There's only one that has three. It's different in the sense that you really only get to see your own little vignette until you actually start working and seeing everything put together. You start seeing how your vignette sort of plays with all the other different ones, because we are all sort of alluded to in the different vignettes as they go along.
Yeah. So rehearsal wise it's been awesome, because you come in, rehearse your vignette for an hour, hour and a half, 2 hours, and then get to go home, and the pleasure then after that is seeing the whole, all of the eight vignettes work together. That's been incredible.
Yeah. When does it open?
We open the 10th of January, 10, 10 11,
Friday.
12.
That's right.
And then the next weekend, which is 17, 18, and 19.
Friday night, Saturday night, 8 o'clock, Sunday matinees at 3.
Yep. Everybody so definitely
come.
Be there.
Please.
Please, come see the show. Please. It's a great show. All different kind of, different ways of how people fall in and out of love and how it all works together.
Get your tickets now.